We're at the aquarium. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, I'll be back with you whenever the lights or the lines were okay.
I can't talk.
Going to an elevator.
The background up to this. Let's just stay here. Let's try to take a look.
Yay! Okay, we're going Gulf of Mexico.
Red drum. Daddy goes to get those. He's fishing.
This fish wants to die.
See him?
Those are the drums out there. They get really big. Daddy goes fishing for those.
Mommy, look. It's a flamingo. Those aren't flamingos.
Watch your fingers. To run away, just run away. That's watch your fingers.
Don't throw chips in there because fish do not eat Doritos. Nacho cheese Doritos are bad.
It takes
2 to 4 weeks.
Hey, take
photodegradables. This takes 6 months to degrade. Rope, and it has to be cotton rope, not.
Okay, you can pause the video.
Now.
It takes 2 to 4 weeks for paper towels to degrade, to actually come apart.
600 years for fishing line.
600 years.
Undetermined for a glass bottle.
A jar. The regular six pack. The regular six pack takes 400 years.
What?
They have the new one that's photodegradable. It takes 6 months. Look at a painted wooden stick. Takes 13 years to dissolve in the water.
It's a huge crab. That's like a huge
Mommy!
That's a Kermit crab. Even those little baby ones that we saw at the That's how big it is. Look how big it is. See him?
Mommy, let's go.
What's in this one?
That's his dolphin.
This one, if that one's big, this one's gotta be bigger.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we could touch these.
Look, that one's moving.
Which one?
Look.
Guys,
it's that one animal. It's that one animal from Christmas. This is the most. No, bro. All of a sudden, it's very spicy. Everyone, look. It is the blue crab. Nice. Our seahorse. Try to find this. I think it's going to be really easy. I think I found it.
What are they?
Hello. what this is causing? It's causing this. Let's see what. David, you find one.
Get up.
You find one.
So oh, put your legs around my body, dude.
Look, there's an eel down there.
No way.
You don't see his mouth?
Oh, yeah.
These are eels.
Oh, yes. Oh, we can see
that. You guys see that eel?
Starfish.
It's a starfish, like Patrick.
What is it?
Patrick.
It's an eel. There's an eel down there.
Wow, that's a big fat one.
I just found the most amazing thing here, a water fountain. What?
Isn't
like
Did you go to the aquarium at Disney World?
No.
Look at that eel. There's so much eel here.
He's just like, no. He's just like, no.
Gabby.
No.
Look at that yellow eel.
Yeah.
The yellow eel. It's right here.
Phoebe.
Yes.
No.
Shark.
Oh.
Oh. The Megalodon jaw! That's how big the Megalodon was. That thing. Not that thing. That's how big the jaw was. That is terrifying. It's Nemo! Clownfish! Nemo! Nemo! Come back, Nemo!
Really that big?
This is my aunt.
Oh, wow.
How big is a tiger shark? Apparently this big. That's my hand. That's the end of the video. It's short. Or actually, it's pretty long, but it's not even the whole thing. There's way more to see, but that's the end of my video. Okay. Bye, everyone. Have a good day. Peace.